I've been playing golf since I can remember. Honestly, my dad got me on the course when I was really young, so yes, I don't ever remember learning golf. I'm Brant Snedeker. I'm from Middle Tennessee, and he's top 10 in the world right now, so it's kind of cool to see somebody from my area do what I dream to do. I used to play hockey. I'm a really good ice skater. We're hardworking, we're all really dedicated, and I'd say we're relaxed off the course. Putting and ball striking with my irons is definitely my my strength. I'm a big Preds fan, so like probably Mike Fisher or Pecorine. Sushi, probably. I love sushi. Definitely try to play hockey. I would need to put some weight on, but I would try to play some hockey.